Well, tonight, firefighters say weather conditions are to blame for the loss of a chicken house. 4029's Monica Limpert has more on how a burning fire in Crawford County took out a chicken house and spread to a grass fire.
Just snap your finger and it was consumed.
By the time firefighters came to Larry Prater's Crawford County farm in Cedarville, it was too late.
I had fire in the grass that was up underneath the propane tank, and the propane tank was starting to, the line on it was starting to go. It started spewing propane. You could smell it when we pulled up.
Exploded and fire took off, and almost immediately, it was gone.
The flames engulfed Prater's chicken house, taking with it farm supplies, feed, and more than 100 bales of hay. Prater had been storing all of it for the upcoming winter season.
One of the acts of nature, really. I've heard of it happening to other people, but you never expect it to happen to you, you know.
Along with the supplies, Prater's wife lost most of her chickens.
His wife had about 100 laying chickens, laying hens, and about 75 of those are missing. We don't know just where they are.
Firefighters say a combination of the dry and hot weather caused it to happen.
The hay started to dry out is what created it. And once they sit and start to dry out, they kind of chemically become a fire danger. So
Prater may have lost his backup supply for this winter, but he's optimistic.
We'll manage to get to it like farmers always do.
Monica Lempert, 4029 News.
The Praters have lived on the farm since 1961. They say they're thankful the fire didn't take away their home or livestock.